Say hi, sister.
Hi.
This is my sister, Rita.
We just hiked to the top of Nevada Falls at Yosemite.
Yep, I dragged her with me in my class. I talk about her all the time, so now she's finally saying hi.
Woohoo!
Yay! So it's pretty crazy to think, but 2 years has already come and gone. I celebrated 2 years on T on March 30th, and I actually didn't celebrate because I forgot. So this is my celebration. I'm at the top of Nevada Falls in Yosemite, and probably one of the prettiest views that you could ever ask for in the world. Yeah, just kind of thinking back on these past 2 years, it's just unbelievable to think how much has changed just all around. It's funny, when I wrote my letter to my parents when I came out to them, I made a promise that I wouldn't change as a person, and unfortunately I lied. I've definitely changed as a person, but I've made changes for the better. And just kind of being in this place and reflecting on all that and just thinking about where I've been and where I am now, it's just, it's amazing to think how much can change by honoring your true self. So it's been an amazing 2 years, crazy ride, both physical and mental and social and emotional, and but honestly just the best thing I've ever done in my life. So yeah, this is my celebration of 2 years. Couldn't ask for a better place.
She hid in the wrong corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. With every bubble she sank with a drink and washed it away down the kitchen sink. The dog days are
run fast for